You're the man.
No, you're the man. Those three
wise men, they've got a sense. You don't know what a relationship is.
In the film Trust the Man, David Duchovny gives his wife, played by Julianne Moore, the Heimlich maneuver as she's choking on a piece of cake in the kitchen. The former X-Files star is familiar with the life-saving technique as he once used it on someone he thought was struggling for air. David tells the story to his co-star, Billy Crudup.
So I start to give him the Heimlich maneuver, and I'm doing like one, two, you know, I give him like five really strong pulls, you know, and I hear him, and then I'm leaning down, and he goes, I think I'm having a heart attack. And I go, oh, Jesus Christ. So I'm depriving him of oxygen, well done. So I say, okay, sit down. So I put him on the curb and I run inside my house and I dial 911 and the ambulance comes.
Did you try to convince him later that the Heimlich was the right thing to do?
Well,
in my training,
when a heart is
in
distress, it's best to deprive it of oxygen. That's what I thought. So, and this is my neighbor, which I don't really know him. So about a year later, I was in a restaurant and the guy comes up to me and says, you may not remember me, but I was the guy that
you almost killed.
That you assaulted. I said, what happened? He said, I had an anxiety attack. I never had one before.
Right.
You know,
can't breathe.
Right. So I said, I thought that I killed you. I'm sorry.
Trust the Man opens Friday in theaters nationwide.
Spot.
If I'm lucky.
This doesn't make any sense. Look, if we're not going to use it, will you just sell it?